Okay, so I guess everyone who's seen like the new scene can suck video. Well, yeah. Let me just say something. You think you have the right to judge other people by the way they look or act or stuff like that? And you say if you see emo skin kid wearing JL, you're gonna beat the shit out of them? Well, come beat the shit out of me, bitch. Don't care. You like say, oh, I know that people are gonna call me emo and everything like that. But why like make fun of other people when you don't like being made fun of? It's like pointless, isn't it? Anyhow, back to the subject. You suck. Anyway, I just wanted to say that because sucks are really nice. Oh, and Miss Pony thinks she's sucks too. Yes, everyone thinks she sucks. You also say like that tons of people find. Sometimes if you say hardcore and everything like that, they don't find them hardcore and everything like that. And if you want to hear like true screamo, I mean, I don't know, let you hear some true screamo right now if you want. And you say like hate open bands and stuff like that. Well, you probably don't hate them bands. And why the hell are you making fun of people when it's like when you don't want to make fun of them? It's like I mean maybe someone on your nerves or something, but I don't know. You just it's just really awkward of you to do all that stuff, and I think it's really mean of you to like judge other people by how they look or act or what type of music they like. Oh, and one more thing. You know when you're taking your pictures you're like yeah, a little message comes up saying, oh, don't worry, I'm gonna like Photoshop this. But like you say sideways pictures like suck and that you hate them because they piss you off. Well, why would there be a little sign thing? Don't worry, I'm gonna Photoshop them later. Because you can't Photoshop them to make them look like this. No, because they're all like that. There's no denying it. I mean, they'll always be the sideways pictures that you took. It's like, so why are you gonna Photoshop them if you hate them so much? Anyway, I hope you learned by then that making stupid videos like that isn't gonna earn you respect, and you should just kind of go to law somewhere else because guess you're not gonna make any friends like this, are you?